Welcome to Baby Kid Foods, a channel with many amazing videos, guys. I hope you are good. If you are new in this channel, please view this video, like, share, and subscribe. If you are a returning subscriber, I salute you. Thank you for tuning back. So, guys, it's a very early in the morning, not very early here in Kenya. I am in Migori County. We are at the Sori Bay. Sori Bay, so guys, this content I'm bringing for you, it's how they are fishing silverfish. So here in Kenya, we call silverfish Omena or tripe. So I'm going to give you a video. Watch this video from beginning to end. I'm going to show you a video how these people do the fishing from the lake and then how they distribute it. So guys, if you can look just around, this is Lake Victoria. Lake Victoria. And this is Lake Victoria. You can see the boats, you can see people in them. So these guys were fishing throughout the night. They were fishing throughout the night and now they're just coming to bring fish. Fish with silverfish and Nile perch and so many types of fish. So guys, as you see them now, they are coming back. So there are sellers who are ready at the beach or at the bay waiting to receive the fish. After receiving the fish, they are going to air them and then sell them. So if you look at the nets here, they are spreading nets there so that they're ready to air the fish. Guys, when this fish comes, they are very fresh. So what they normally do, because if it's kept fresh there, it can't go for 24 hours. It will, otherwise it will go bad. So what they do, they spread them there, they air them until they dry up. They dry up within a period of 12 hours. So by midday, they are already dried. They are packed in a sack and now transported to other areas for sales. So you see, guys, with the basins, you see these basins there. So they are sold for this fish with the weighing using the basin. So it depends on the size of your basin. So guys, as you can see now, there's a boat which is just coming in with some people, with the fishermen inside. Guys, you can even see the way they are dressed. It's because of the cold at night. There's another one also coming in, guys. I hope you can see it. So that one also has just arrived and with fish. So you will see women going there with traps.
shown you different types of fish that we get from here. So here I have tilapia. This is a big Nile perch. I don't know how many kgs it is, but let me just, we are just going to wait and know how many. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Give my video a thumbs up, like, share and subscribe. And this is just the end of this video. At the end of the day, I've gotten this big 2 Nile perch. So I'm going to cook and I'll show you guys how I'm going to make this Nile perch. So keep tuned, please. Let's meet in another video. Bye-bye. Good evening.